We are offering a course at the University of Pittsburgh called Hacking for Defense.
Most people hear hacking and they think of hacking into a computer and what hackers do, but really that sort of philosophy comes from this idea of finding an efficient solution to a problem.
We're going to take everything Silicon Valley has learned in building lean startups and put it together with everything the U.S. military has learned on the battlefields of Iraq and Afghanistan.
Doing problem solving for the Department of Defense, that's really what they're doing.
The toughest problems, both technically, militarily, that the U.S. government has.
Students form a team to address a problem, and then they work closely with a sponsor to iterate on a solution until they find a meaningful model that will work in practice.
The types of problems that occur nowadays go everywhere from a physical asset from the soldier or the sailor all the way to the cloud.
These problems put soldiers' lives in danger, or they create issues with them being able to complete their mission, and so they genuinely want solutions.
This class is hard. It's hard because we're going to get you out of the building every week talking to 10 to 15 people you've never known before. But week after week, you're going to build a model of who are these beneficiaries? Who are the warfighters? What do they need? And how can you deeply understand their problem and quickly develop solutions that meet their needs?
Getting our students to really come to grips with that issue of it's not all about the technical solution. It's more about what the need is and how people can use this. I think that's the most important piece here.
That knowledge will benefit them throughout the rest of their career, and it doesn't matter where they end up.
We're excited to have this class offered at the University of Pittsburgh. We think your passion, your insight, your technology skill will allow you to innovate while keeping the world a safer place.